Welcome back.
The Tantalor shore really is beautiful.
Ooh. I'm not sure I see it.
Huh? What are you saying?
Whale. Oh, careful. I think you've stepped in a pit of quicksand.
Oh, have I? Really? Let me guess. You want me to take a moment to let that sink in?
No, really. It's up to your ankles now.
I understand. You want to set me up for a pun war, but we've got work to do.
All right. Don't move. I'll be right back.
Huh? Help! Ooh. Help! I'm stuck!
Don't worry. I won't desert you.
What a wonderful friend!
Let's be careful. How about Scully? No, Scully can't help.
Hold still, you're making it worse!
Okay. Let's do as she said. Let's reach for the tail again. Wait, no. Can't I?
Can't I
use one of these?
Almost got it.
Okay, I see.
Really could use an adventuring rope.
Come on. And the bucket.
Almost got it.
Start turning.
What type of logic you think will help? You're dreaming.
Grab it, bro.
Very clever.
You're welcome.
Okay.
I got you out of the last one. It's your time to shine. Did you try impressing her with your mind or your strength?
My mind.
This might be a little tricky.
Okay. Let's put this cog down there. I see. I need to get these to match up. Okay. No way. Okay, I think that's good. Switch over to blue. Now purple. Blue again. Ooh, ooh. Okay. Red. And that one. Ta-da!
Good thinking.
At me.
Oh, calm down. There's nothing there.
More goblins?
No.
Come on, let's keep going.
Oh, God. She's good with an arrow.
You have a bow?
Don't all princesses?
I'll take this one.
I got the next one. I never miss. I got the one on the right.
Goblins.
Bet I can shoot more than you.
Bet you can't.
Whoever shoots the most wins.
Deal.
Deal.
You get the one on top. I called that one. Mine. Hey, I called that one.
I'll take this one.
I got the one on the left. I got the next one. You get the one on top.
I'll let it get that one.
I got the one on bottom. Mine.
Mine.
Got it. Were you cheating? Those aren't magic aiming arrows, are they? I've only ever lost to cheaters.
Oh, she's upset. Ooh, that might not be a good thing. Wait, is that a puzzle box?
Good move. Almost there. Good move.
Ta-da.
Not a bad team.
This mission is critical. A job for only the finest of Princess Eye. Let's see here.
Princess Eye.
Who should I pick? Who should I pick? How about Princess Graham and Princess Niece? I'll bring me back the golden acorn and don't dilly-dally. This magic will only work for a limited time.
Where are we?
Looks to me like the middle of the Avalon Forest.
Huh. Why does that name seem so familiar?
Princess...
I've seen postcards. My older sister scouted here once.
Well, let's go find that acorn.
What's her name?
Not Acorn, but Anne Acorn. Which way should we head?
Princess Madeline of Avalon.
Are we? Are we having an adventure?
Oh.
Are we going to solve riddles of a Sphinx? Is there going to be a labyrinth with a Minotaur? Will there be hijinks? Will they involve bridles and snakes? Can we get matching feathers? Please?
Yes to everything. Uncontrollable outbursts of excitement. Most interesting. Now, which way?
West. I'm sure of it. West always sounds like an adventure!
The adventure westward. Sounds like a Lewis and Clark. Phrase.
This is amazing!
Do I control them both? But I don't. It's just Graham.
I know I am.
Well, ooh.
Ow! I'm fine. Can you hold down those thorns for me?
You got it. Ouch. Right this way!
Be careful.
This is my elation face!
I don't know how she can see that.
Ouch! M'lady!
Oh.
See you at the bottom!
Don't land on the ramp. Oh, god damn it.
I do love that you cleared all those thorns.
Such a gentleman. Oh, jeez.
Wait! Don't shoot! It feels threatened! Graham, don't!
I have to.
Hold your fire!
This wolf is going to make a mincemeat pie out of us.
But it's so cute. Wait.
I can't shoot.
Please don't shoot. Nice kitty. Good kitty.
I'm not gonna shoot. Hold I trust down. You.
Niece,
but,
that's not a good idea.
I thought so. There you go. That should feel better.
Aww. In real life, I would have shot, but...
Huh. Good thing I didn't shoot.
I'm very glad you didn't.
Shall we continue our adventure?
Most certainly. Now, how are we going to get across this?
We could make a slingshot out of a rubber tree plant and launch ourselves across.
No. Too obvious.
Too bad Avalon doesn't have a bridge troll guild.
Wait, right here. I got it.
Huh.
A log? How's this going to get us across? Log?
Well, it's just a start. I figured we could have some fun. And now it's your turn.
My turn?
Yes. Go into the woods and grab an object, but just one. When you return, add it to our creative project. Then I'll go again. Oh, maybe we could whittle a zipline or carve a giant slide.
All right, my turn. It's almost like you know exactly what I'm thinking.
Huh. I was gonna... The sock? Say no to wolves.
I choose you.
Just what it needed.
Aww.
My turn. What do you think about that?
All right, my turn.
Okay. Lantern or a candle? I can't pick the cup. Lantern's.
This
a bit
is
more
the correct
reliable.
Answer, obviously.
This is like a dating game or something.
Just what it needed. My turn! Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn.
I wonder what I can find. Wait, can I can. I can grab these banners. I can also grab these signs.
Oh, that one!
Of course. We need some wheels.
Apologies.
Oh! Well, let's keep playing. My turn!
Okay, so that's not gonna work. We would need something to hold them down.
Let's give it a go!
Always seek adventure!
I think we're gonna get ourselves killed.
Were we friends? We sure were falling hard.
Now, how are we going to get across this?
All right, my turn.
Okay. So, do we have logs?
I choose you.
Well, we can grab these. The ore.
Just what it needed.
We can use the ores to hold down the bread.
Not quite right yet.
All right, my turn. This is the correct answer, obviously.
Of course.
Just what it needed. My turn!
Don't know how it's gonna work, but somehow it will.
What do you think about that?
All right, my turn.
Oh, well, the tables, of course. That one's broken.
That one!
Well, I'll grab the fixed one, of course. I'm just wondering how she's gonna be able to get across. Well, I mean, 3 out of 4 is probably
just
best.
What it needed! My turn!
My wheel did not go there.
Not quite right yet. Let's give it a go.
Huh.
Always seek adventure!
We crashed and burned.
Were we friends?
Now, how are we?
Alright, my turn.
I mean, we're going in the right direction, of course. Huh.
I choose you.
Let's see one of these.
Just what it needed. My turn.
All right.
Huh.
This is the correct answer, obviously.
I mean, this is starting to be quite a conundrum now.
My turn!
Alright.
She's gonna grab the same thing. Yeah, so I'm that guessing one. She's just grabbing the same thing over and over again.
My turn! Let's give it a go.
Always seek adventure!
Woohoo! Crash and burn? Yeah, I don't.
Were we friends?
Now, how are we going
okay,
to get
so
alright!
She does limit us to 6.
I choose you.
I mean, why doesn't she just be like, hey, if we're gonna make it.
Might!
Alright!
Yeah, she does do that.
This is the correct answer, obviously.
My turn!
All right.
Okay, now... I mean, those aren't really going to help. Really, the broken table, though.
That one.
Can I not? I can't.
Not quite right yet.
Maybe
my
she's
turn.
Gonna get the other piece.
What do you think about that?
No, she got the
Let's
other
give
wheel.
It a go.
Were we friends?
Yeah, we were
friends. Now,
her.
How are we going?
All right, my turn.
Huh.
I choose you.
Let's see what she does if I do. Wait, you can't roll.
Apologies.
Oh. Well, let's keep playing. My turn!
All right. This is the correct answer, obviously.
I'm not getting it.
My turn!
All right.
I mean, it is the correct answer, obviously, but... I'm just saying, like...
Let's give it a go.
Were we friends?
Yeah, we were falling hard.
Now, how are we going to get across?
All right.
I'm not looking enough.
I choose you.
No, I didn't want to do that.
Oh.
My turn.
All right.
Okay, so she's just gonna pick whatever I pick.
This is the correct answer, obviously.
Now, what I'm thinking is, what if I bind them with the weed?
Oh.
My turn.
All right.
Yeah, we're just gonna crash and burn. So
that
let's
one.
Let's grab that. We're not gonna have any wheels. I don't know how we can go anywhere.
My turn. Let's give it a go.
Were we friends?
Yeah, we were falling hard.
Now.
All right, my turn.
Okay, I got the weeds. That is obviously what I need.
I choose you.
I'm gonna choose that. Because it will start off our wheels.
All right. This is the correct answer, obviously.
I will need to grab the bread.
My turn.
All right.
Okay.
This should do the trick.
Yes. Now I grab that.
That one.
Now we're gonna get across. I'm hoping.
Just what it needed. My turn.
Okay.
What do you think about that?
I think it's a mighty fine steed, and also the first car ever made.
Always seek adventure!
Whee! It's working! It's working!
Oh! We crashed in a good way, and somehow it caught on fire. Oh, this is so nice.
Is that a randomly placed raw stake in the middle of the woods?
At least don't!
If it's not nailed down, we grab it! Sorry. I'm working on that.
It's all right. It did look tasty.
It did look tasty. Princess Adeline!
Princess Madeline? Of Avalon? Right, it's Queen Madeline of Avalon now. Forgive me. Yes, yes, I'm buff now. We get it. Could you get us down, please?
Aww.
Thanks for that.
So, what brings you back to Avalon? Oh, sounds delicate. Oh, sorry. This is Nice. She's my...
We're working on that.
Yes, we are working on that. Madeline approves.
I caught that. I have heard some of his stories. Yes, the jig he played for the leprechauns.
I don't recall
any
leprechauns.
And the mushroom that made him shrink.
I don't recall that either.
What? He didn't break a pregnant lady out of jail?
What?
But no one loves my stories more than me, but we really should get going. Queen Madeline of Avalon, do you know where we could find the golden acorn? Uh-huh. Well,
like he knows
I can't say why exactly.
You'll escort us. Wonderful.
I wish I speak squirrel.
That's so true. He does always do that.
Do what? Oh, it would have been neat if at this part I had to control them both.
Random question. What would you say are two qualities you would be looking for, if you were looking, in a, squirrel
companion.
Companion?
Affectionate. And kid-friendly.
Yeah?
Oh. I see. I picked loyal and gets along well with family, in case you're curious. I guess we can meet in the middle.
Huh. Ladies first. Ooh. I thought I was gonna have a line for me to say or something. Ooh, the golden acorn. The ones lazing around in the back.
Well, what does that mean?
Perhaps you should try this.
Oh, you have to play a song.
Splendid!
Okay. Is it again? Yeah, so. No? Help me
we
out here.
We need to hurry. The spell is going to be pulling us back soon.
Yeah, so. I see the notes change each time.
Splendid!
Okay. So I gotta find the note each time. Okay. This one's a long one. Is it again? Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. So it's la la la, la la la, la la la. Okay. Oh, it's back and forth. Okay. Yeah, I got it now. Thought it was back and forth. Yes. Really? Oh, it's out then in. Okay. So bum 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 bum. Okay. A little trickier than I thought. Maybe if they all wore different shirts. There's, I don't know. She kissed me.
What a nice end to a great adventure.
Perhaps this is just the start of the adventure.
Perhaps it is.
Agatha took the trinkets we collected and added them to her frost tonic. She had the family she always wanted, and nothing was going to stop that. Not even time itself. That night, we couldn't wait to see if our new feelings would shatter the spell holding us in.
Oh.
I don't know what to say. I thought it would work.
So did I. It's just a stupid spell. Wait, niece! Come back!
I had no idea what to do next. I was at a loss for words. And then over the balcony, I heard...
Hup! One! Hup! 12! Shiny
Whisper!
Biscuits. Don't fail me now! Hey, Tower! Watch the cape! No, seriously, watch it! Doesn't it blow nicely in the wind? Whisper is terrified, but Whisper has learned to repress his feelings!
Whisper, don't know.
Whisper? Oh,
King Graham!
He's
are you
stuck
ready
in
to
here.
Seek adventure? Whoa! Get a load of those arms! You look like Whisper feels!
That's flattering, but inappropriate.
Seriously, it's called Arm Day. You look like you've been on an arm decade!
Hey, Whisper, that's enough.
Don't
There's
forget
more
your
to this
lo-
princess
lay
than
game.
A sterling physique.
Princess?
Oh, long story. Did you scale this tower looking for the love of your life, too?
What? No! I was sent to rescue you! Wait, there are ladies? I wasn't informed about any ladies! How does my mane look?
Well, I appreciate the thought, but I don't need rescuing. I'm doing just fine on my own, thank you. You didn't bring any adventuring rope, did you?
Adventuring rope?
Looks like you're stuck up here with us, then. Might as well pull up a chair and try to keep it down. The others are sleeping.
Whisper shell!
Whispering voice.
I filled Whisper in on the mess I had gotten myself into. After talking a lot about himself, he gave me really bad advice, like...
Well, why can't you just have two queens?
And
that's not good
are
answer.
You sure they don't know Whisper?
After a while, he decided that the best thing we could do was write down how I felt in a love poem of sorts.
That's actually
okay, let's begin. First, I'll need a verb.
A verb. Feel.
Feel.
An adjective?
Wonderful. Funny. Funny.
Funny.
And an animal.
Squirrel. Owl?
Owl?
A part of the body. Ooh, cheeky.
Cheeky. Cheeky. Huh. Eyes.
Eyes.
And your favorite cheese.
Ooh. Huh. Cheddar?
Cheddar.
Let's see here.
Yep.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yep, that should do it. Here you go.
Our love feels like a funny owl. And your eyes are like cheddar. Love, Graham.
Nope.
That doesn't sound too romantic.
Hmm. Perhaps it needs some work. I'll leave it here so you can edit it to your liking.
Thanks.
Oh, and a special rabbit sent this. Someone must be looking out for you.
Thanks.
Whisper's lips will whisper.
No more.
Nothing more.
You know, your whispering voice is louder than your normal voice, right?
That's an exaggeration on your part, and you know it.
Quiet! You're waking everybody up.
My whisper voice wouldn't wake a baby.
Someone's coming.
Whisper should hide. If the ladies see Whisper, Graham won't stand a chance.
Good idea.
Whisper shall hide over the balcony.
Wait, no, don't. How did you... I thought only true love is allowed to freely leave this tower.
Whisper what? Truly loves Whisper.
Really?
Figures. Only Whisper oh could love himself enough to break the spell.
He loves himself enough to, it, to break the
Good
spell.
Luck. I'll write.
Oh my god. That's awesome. I don't know if that's a superpower or not. It sure as hell sounds like one. Whisper loves himself and... Maybe you can bring me some, Choco Chips. And I can't do anything, apparently. Oh, wait. Yeah, here. Agatha's not here. Well, a little bunny rabbit gave me this hand. What was the door on? Oh shit, I don't remember. I think the little hand was over here. And the big hand was there. Okay. Wait, guys, let me try this. Hold on. Dude, it's 420. Nah. Okay. Yeah, it just resets.
You're not fooling me. That's not... Now's not the time for that.
Awkward buff poem. Oh, wait. Is she in here?
A knock. From the inside, has a pretty princess joined me all the way down here?
I have.
Have you brought a gift? Quote. Princesses must always bring a gift to those they visit, unquote.
Right, a gift. Let me get right on that.
I know what to give her.
What do you think about this gift?
I'm sorry. It's not a very personal gift.
The awkward love letter.
Round peg, square hole.
How is that a round peg, square hole?
You're not fooling me. That's not where that goes.
I picked this out special for you.
I don't want to sound common, but that gift is far too cheap.
Give me a minute. Ah, crud. The time on the cover. Hold on, let me see what time it was. That looks right. Huh. Something in there.
The enchanted canvas painted a young.
Okay, so I have to give something to her. Well, I don't know why she's like round peg, square hole, and I'm like. Maybe whisper. Oh, it actually has like a bubble. Like it moves. That's neat. There's nothing here.
That didn't fit there.
540. The cover on the cover it's set to 540. And all I can do is hit this. On the cover.
Round peg, square hole.
And open and set to 540.
Round peg, square hole.
Stop it. So, if it's open, if it's closed, it's that. So, if it's opened, what if it's 10, 11, 10? Honestly, sit here and try every combo. It says 540. I don't know why that's not working.
What do you think about this gift?
Sorry, that color doesn't suit me.
Now's not the time for that.
Yeah, why can't I give her the awkward Love the letter. Well, you know what? I'll have to leave it off here. And we'll figure it out for next time, because I think we're about our mark. And right now, just sitting here trying every possible combination is not going to help us. So, hopefully it saves us at about this part. And see you guys next time.